No, I don't know where my life would have gone had I not had volleyball, and I'm so grateful that I've been blessed with all of this. This is unbelievable, and so again, I got to give credit to the man upstairs, and I'm just really grateful for the life I've had.